The three greenhouse farming villages intended to boost vegetable farming are in Kasoa, Dawinya and Akomadan. The project is a partnership between the Agric Ministry and an Israeli firm, Agritop. The Minister for Food and Agriculture, Dr. Usufri Akoto, said the greenhouse villages are serving as the horticultural arms of the Planting for Food and Jobs program.
This event is very historical. It's never happened in the history of Ghana that you have three sites with top-level technology in greenhousing, with a huge component for the training of our youth, some of whom have gone to Israel and back, and others are there getting first-hand experience.
Chief Executive of Agritop, Ofa Tamir, disclosed his company has invested over $1 billion in Ghana over the last 5 years in agriculture and other sectors.
The company has executed a significant number of large-scale projects in various sectors in Ghana, including construction, marine works, transportation, information technology, energy, and agriculture.
President Akufo-Addo said the government has put in place measures to revive the fortunes of the country's agricultural sector.
The prospect of replacing imported vegetables with local vegetable produce is great news for Ghana. I call on all the trainees to learn hard and help take very good care of all the facilities here. Remember that the overarching vision of a Ghana beyond aid is not mere rhetoric nor political gimmickry, but a mobilizing concept for the development of our nation in self-reliance and dignity.
Greenhouse farming technology is intended to empower Ghanaian vegetable farmers to improve the quality of vegetable and horticultural products exports.